Lee County school leaders are talking about the plan for our kids starting next month. They're giving us parents 5 options. Students can go to class like normal. They can learn from home, virtual school, or you can homeschool teach them. As Victoria Reslow tells us tonight, whatever you pick, schools do plan to reopen August 10th.
Just because you hear the phrase back to school doesn't mean your kids need to be physically back in the classroom. You do have 5 options, but 4 of them are the ones that are actually going to be on the survey. So the first one is that face-to-face learning. That means you will be back in the classroom with your teacher. The second is Lee Home Connect, which is virtual learning with a teacher at your school that follows the same school curriculum. The third is Lee Virtual School. That's a local virtual option that is a self-paced program. And the fourth is homeschooling. That fifth option that will not be on the survey is distance learning. That's what your kids have been doing already. And that is an emergency option that will have to be declared by the health department. Now, if you do choose to go back to school face-to-face, school pickup and drop-off times will be staggered. Your temperature will get taken before you go inside, and masks will be required on the bus, in class transitions, and large gatherings. There will still be recess for children in elementary schools, and the district says it's working to make sure social distances is still happening, even when kids are playing.
And will they have to give students reminders? Absolutely. Will kids try to get close to see each other? Absolutely. So this is just going to be an ongoing learning opportunity for our teachers as well as our students.
You can expect a survey from the Lee County School District this upcoming week. They'll send it through the mail, to your email, even a text, and you can also find it on their Twitter and Facebook page. Ultimately, they say this choice is up to you and whatever makes your family feel comfortable. In Lee County, Victoria Reslow, NBC2.